Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Heidi. On this video, I want to talk about AllClad because I purchased a set of AllClad cookware this year. It was a really big change for me because I'm used to getting the just cheaper nonstick pans at Walmart or Target, and this year I decided to really invest on some good cookware and decided to go with AllClad. And yeah, I went with the AllClad D5 brushed stainless steel set of 10. And this is like a 3-quart saucepan. This is one of the saucepans. This is a bigger size saucepan. Now, the AllClad set, the pots and pans have their pros and they have their cons. So the pros is that, of course, it's stainless steel. It's not nonstick, so you're not gonna worry about incorporating toxic chemicals into your food when you're cooking, because it's just, you know, stainless steel is just going to cook and just, you know, food is going to be clean and everything. And so that's what I like about that. And also it has a total of like 5 layers of metal, and so for that reason it pretty much cooks evenly and it retains the heat a little bit longer as well. And another pro is that it's lifetime guarantee. So that was a really good pro for me, and so that's why I went ahead and purchased it. And also all the pots and the pans have like this little curve. I don't know if you can see right here. So when you're pouring like some liquids like soup or a sauce, it's not going to like drip alongside the pot or the pan. You know, it's going to just, you know, the soup or anything is just going to pour easily, and it's not going to create like a droopy mess that sometimes happens when we're trying to pour some sauce or soup or anything liquidy like that. Yeah, so this is very helpful. This little curve here, it's very subtle and simple, but it's very helpful. Another pro is that because everything is all like stainless steel, even the tops, this can easily go from stovetop to the oven, and you're not gonna worry about damaging anything because everything is stainless steel. And so that is definitely a pro because it becomes so multitask, very freeing to have that many options when it comes to cooking. So that is also a pro. But yeah, those are the pros. This is also an all-American brand, AllClad. I didn't know that. I thought it was going to be French, but I was surprised after, you know, doing some research that it was an American brand. So I'm pretty impressed with that as well. And yeah, I purchased the set when it was on sale on Macy's during the summer, and so I got a pretty good deal, I think. And yeah, now with the cons, there are some cons with this. It's great that it's lifetime, you have that versatility. But when I cook with this, I notice a difference in the amount of oil that I have to use, because the food tends to get stuck on the pan easily. And so that was a big change for me compared to prior to using the stainless steel like AllClad pots and pans. I would use the nonstick pan, so I was really used to using very little oil or butter on my pans. But with this, I have to use a little bit more in order for my food not to get stuck on the pan or the pot. Also, I noticed that the cleaning is also a little bit more difficult, and sometimes regular dishwashing soap is not gonna get rid of whatever got stuck on your cookware. So, you know, you have to use some elbow grease. I use baking soda, has worked really good in getting any food that gets stuck on the pan. Sometimes if even baking soda doesn't work, I'll just fill up the pan with water and then throw some baking soda and boil it on the stovetop, and that would help loosen up whatever got stuck on the pan. But that is a con that you have to consider when you purchase these pots and pans, is that your life is definitely not going to be easier when it comes to cleaning, because it's a little bit more difficult than the regular nonstick pans where it's easy, you know. This particular style or category of all clad is called the D5, which means that it has 5 layers of metal, and therefore it makes it heavy. And so this is pretty heavy. They also sell the D3. I suppose that one, it weighs lighter. If you see the D3, I would say go ahead and purchase it. There isn't going to be a difference. The only difference is that this one has 2 more layers of metal, and therefore making it just heavier. And I suppose because it has more layers, it might retain the heat more. That is also a con, is that the pots and pans feel a little bit more heavier than usual. Another con is that when you first purchase it, it looks really beautiful, very shiny, but as you start using it, it's going to scratch up easily. It's going to, you know, just lose its luster and the shiny, luxurious look that it has. So, you know, when you get them, take a picture, because that's the only time that it's gonna look that pretty and shiny. You know, once you start using it, it's going to get gunky and dull, and yeah. But it's a lifetime guarantee, so that is good. So yeah, guys, that was my review on the All Clad cookware. Overall, even though it has its cons, I think the pros outweigh their cons. I mean, the lifetime warranty alone is just overweighs everything for me. I think it becomes more of an investment than just a regular purchase, because something like this, if it is truly lifetime guarantee, it's going to last me forever, and I'm not gonna have to waste money spending pots and pans over and over again. The only time I can see myself replacing a pan or a pot is if it gets stolen, but or if there's like a natural disaster, or if it gets stolen. But other than that, I do not see myself like ever having to repurchase a pot or a pan, because I already have it and it works perfectly fine. And also, the health aspect of using stainless steel also overweighs the cons that these pots and pans have. It's just a lot healthier. I have switched over into eating a lot healthier, and so, you know, it wouldn't make sense if I were to spend all this money on organic food and healthy organic food, and then to cook that food in like nonstick pans that have, you know, can release toxic chemicals into your food. So for that reason, I decided to also, so that's also one of the reasons why this is a pro for me, and it outweighs any con that this pan has. So yeah, overall, it is a great set. I really love it. It covers everything for me, and I love to cook. I would say the 10 piece for me is just perfect. It's absolutely perfect. It fits in my kitchen, like I'm able to store everything. And my kitchen, it is pretty small because I live in a small apartment, and so my kitchen is small, and the whole set is able to fit in there, easily, and I still have room for anything else that I want to store. So yeah, it really gets rid of the clutter because just the set covers everything, all aspects of cooking. For that reason, I really like AllClad, and plus it's an American brand. I really like that as well, that it's an American brand. And yeah, guys, that was my review on the AllClad pots and pans set. I really love it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. See you on my next video. Bye.